What's good, everybody? It's your boy, O'Shea Duke Jackson, back at it again with another episode of The Celebrity Junk. Guys, I want to talk about bums on this episode. Now, stop the show. I know that you guys know I like talking about bums, right? I know that I talk about bums a lot. But there are bums, family, in these streets. And bums are not just men. There are a lot of bums that are in the hip-hop business, rapping, singing. Some of you guys listening are bums, right? Let's just be honest. But bums can also be women. This is not just a male sexual thing. This is unisexual. That's a real word. It's unisex. And one of the bums that I just really can't stand is Lisa Ray. Now, Lisa Ray is such a bum that Lisa Ray is over on Fox Soul, family.
Bruh.
Okay? Lisa Ray is terrible. She's a terrible actress. She's failed relationships. Dusting it up, sandaling it up. I mean, you know, she's over there with Claudia Jordan, you know, Stylina Johnson. You know, Stylina Johnson's a bum. I mean, like it's over for her. I mean, when you don't have talent, you end up on Fox Soul, family. That is when you don't have talent, Fox Soul is where you go to perish. I get more views than Fox Soul. Fox Soul are terrible. Nobody watches them. Go look at their views. They are bums. And let's be honest, you know, Lisa Ray is at least, you know, 52 years old. And nobody, you know, poor thing. You know, she's still a nice looking lady. You know, she can raise some cats or hamsters or something. I don't know. But you know, the thing about it is that, you know, nobody wants Lisa Ray anymore. You know, the acting gigs have stopped. You know, bingo nights have started. And the only thing that Lisa Ray can do now is to go viral for saying thirsty stuff. Now, Lisa Ray, who was a side chick to, you know, NBA player Gary Payton. Now, Lisa Ray, you know, she couldn't keep Tony Martin. You remember Tony Martin, the wide receiver for the Chargers? He's a really good receiver in the 90s when they had that Super Bowl run. She couldn't keep Michael Mizik. And now it's so bad that Lisa Ray wants other people's men. And earlier she was talking about, and stop the show. It's funny that all of these chicks are going to each other's podcast to hit the wall. Garcelle Bouva, another one who has hit the wall, Swirler, failed Swirler, Dusty. So all of them are collaborating with each other. It's like the crabs in a barrel thing. So Lisa Ray goes over to Garcelle Bouva's podcast that nobody's listened to, called Going to Bed, Stop the Show. Garcelle Bouva is another no talent, all right? And she says that she wants to have an entanglement with Will Smith.
What?
She says this, "Dating music, we can have an entanglement." And then she said, "Dating music, I'm seeing a Will Smith type, you know, like he's so charging. He's rich, a poetic, he's a philanthropist, he's a humanitarian, a great dad." And the problem is, Lisa Ray, you don't let it slip. We know that you want Will. There's just one problem. You know what? Let's play a game of Negro Air, shall we, Dima? Is it A, Will Smith don't want Lisa Ray? B, Will Smith don't want Lisa Ray? C, Will Smith will never want Lisa Ray? D, Lisa Ray hit the wall? E, all of the above. Jeopardy music! The answer is E, all of the above. And I mean, the nerve of Lisa Ray. I mean, like, you're on Fox Soul.
Bitch, what the fuck?
Will Smith would never talk to you.
You stupid.
I'm broke. I won't even talk to you. But Will Smith, to entangle with you?
Oh, hell no.
Miss Drama Queen, like, did you see how you carried Michael Mizik? You're nothing but drama, and you're dusty. All right, You know, the thirst is so real. You know, once you make all the, it's funny, right? All of these things. Now, at age 52, it's very interesting that she wants these things now. Now you want somebody who's a great dad, a humanitarian, a philanthropist. Why didn't you figure this out 30 years ago? Huh?
Huh?
Why? Huh? Like, don't get me wrong. I know that Jada was thotting it up. But why would he even choose you? I mean, like, you don't even have a chance with me.
Bruh.
And I will take almost anything. Not, well, not you. But I mean, like, you know, like, now that you're 52, you know, there are cats and all kind of litter in your living room floor there. You know, you've been drinking prune juice and whatnot. And, you've been getting 30 views on the Foxhole News Channel. Like Lisa, what gives here? You, Vivica, Garcelle, the 50 and over club. Like, why don't you guys start like a knitting channel or something like that? Like, don't you shouldn't even be talking about entanglement. That's just not, you're like a grandmother's now age right now. Like, you shouldn't do that. Okay, it's just not right. And it's funny you appeared on Garcelle's podcast called Going to Bed. That's exactly where your career went. Your career went to bed, boo. Like, doesn't it suck? You know, all the bad decisions you made with a man all of your life, now you want somebody else's man. You know what? Stop the show. This is always what they do, family. They will sandal it up. They will weave it up. They will just do everything. They will dust it all up. And then what's going to happen is after they sandal it all the way up, now they want somebody else's man. They want somebody else's man, family. And I just really want to talk about that. You know, it comes to a point where a lot of chicks at a certain age, they come to the realization that the best I can be is Sai Coochie. Like, some of them, not all of them. Because even Vivica A. Fox was Sai Coochie back in the 90s when Gary Payton was married and her prime of her looks. So some, you know, a lot of chicks don't have, and I won't talk about this, right? A lot of chicks, you know, don't have a problem with that, as long as the guy looks good. I won't talk about that. See, guys, let me just say this. If you're Will Smith, you look good, you have a lot of money. They don't mind being a side chick. They don't mind being side booty. Some of them don't. If it's me or you, they got a problem with it.
Oh, my God.
If it's my homeboy Kim the Comic, they definitely got a problem with it. They definitely. No, he got to be faithful. See, if it's somebody like me, I got to be faithful. I can't be. See, you know, I don't appreciate that. I want to be able to have side chicks like Will Smith. All right. I deserve, family. I deserve it. But Vivica Fox, even I don't want you. So you're not going to be able to deal with me. But guys, I had to roast her up. I had to sandal it up. I really appreciate all of you. And, you know, I just really thank you, brothers. And, you know, thank you, brothers and sisters, for listening. I know some of y'all are mad. I really just don't care. If you're mad, I just don't care. Don't care. But guys, subscribe. Hit the bell. It's your boy, O'Shea Duke Jackson. Back at it again with another episode of The Celebrity Junk. Subscribe, hit the bell. It's your boy. Peace out. Oh, by the way, don't forget the Black Men Are Perfect t-shirts. Peace, family.